Well, you know, the Manchester Union leader is always very clear. They take an opinion and they certainly pick a candidate.